Thank you very much, Aditi. That was so sweet.